The humanitarian forum, and I now ask Dr. Hani Al-Hala, President, to come to the floor.
Your Excellency, ladies and gentlemen, Honorable Master Masuda, let us be optimistic today, but realistic. 3 years ago, we did not have any platform to connect us together as a humanitarian family. Today, yesterday, we have. So we thank the UN for providing us with that. This summit for us is a dream summit. A dream to work together, a dream to build our effective partnership between governments, civil society organizations, businesses, media, academia, and others. Dream to speak our mind free, a dream to fight extremism, radicalism, and terror, a dream to create a new and more inclusive humanitarian leadership, a dream to include everyone in our humanitarian family, a dream to end conflict, a dream to build the future of our children, a dream to save humanity and build our society together. But today also we have to apologize, to make an apology for the children of Syria, the frozen children of Syria, the victims of rape in DRC, Democratic Republic of Congo, an apology to the children of South Sudan who are suffering from hunger and deprivation, children of Yemen, children of Gaza, and children of Somalia, and children of Yemen. With our apology, we are telling them that we are not going to let you down again, because we are going to build our team together. And thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
I thank Dr. Hani Al-Hala for his statement. And I now give the floor to Ms. Jacqueline.